like it.
And you think I do? I don't want to send anyone out there unless we must, but we're well beyond that point. We know someone is out there watching us. You really just want to let that go.
We don't know someone is watching us. Yeah, we've lost a couple of scouts on the edge of town, but have you seen all the crazy shit out there? Anything could have happened to them. It doesn't mean we're being watched.
So now you're against me too? Why don't you remind me who sent those scouts out there in the first place?
The situation is different now. We've lost too many people outside the safe zones. And none of the surviving scouts have found anything worth going after.
And what about the lights? Just beyond the ridge, huh? And what about the cameras? The coded messages? None of that is worth investigating anymore.
Okay. Let's assume someone's out there. If they're hostile, the best thing we can do is steer clear. There's enough death here already. If they're friendly, the last thing we want to do is make their job harder. Do you really think the army's gonna find it easier to pick us up in the middle of the woods? We've got safe houses here. Food, supplies, the works.
Exactly. Our best bet is to hold out here. You want to keep people alive? This is how we do it.
You don't understand. Neither of you do. Whatever's out there is bigger than all of us. There is no holding out here. Not forever. Pushing beyond the edge of town is our only option. We find the Watchers or die.
I'm sorry, Hal, but we've already voted. All future scouting missions are canceled.
You're making a mistake.
If it keeps everyone alive, so be it.
I don't like it.
And you think I do? I don't want to send anyone out there unless we must, but we're well beyond that point. We know someone is out there watching us. You really just want to let that go.
We don't know someone is watching us. Yeah, we've lost a couple of scouts on the edge of town, but have you seen all the crazy shit out there? Anything could have happened to them. It doesn't mean we're being watched.
So now you're against me too? Why don't you remind me who sent those scouts out there in the first place?
The situation is different now. We've lost too many people outside the safe zones. And none of the surviving scouts have found anything worth going after.
And what about the lights? Just beyond the ridge, huh? And what about the cameras? The coded messages? None of that is worth investigating anymore.
Okay. Let's assume someone's out there. If they're hostile, the best thing we can do is steer clear. There's enough death here already. If they're friendly, the last thing we want to do is make their job harder. Do you really think the army's gonna find it easier to pick us up in the middle of the woods? We've got safe houses here. Food, supplies, the works.
Exactly. Our best bet is to hold out here. You want to keep people alive? This is how we do it.
You don't understand. Neither of you do. Whatever's out there is bigger than all of us. There is no holding out here. Not forever. Pushing beyond the edge of town is our only option. We find the Watchers or die.
I'm sorry, Hal, but we've already voted. All future scouting missions are canceled.
You're making a mistake.
If it keeps everyone alive, so be it.
Thank you.